And developing now, officials are keeping a close watch on Biscayne Bay after videos circulated online appear to show a massive leak. Now, this is the view from Northeast 30th Street and 5th Avenue in the Edgewater area. Miami City Commissioner Sabina Covo says the Public Works Department has been notified, as well as Miami-Dade County's Chief Bay Officer. They're looking into the matter to address any environmental impacts there.